Oak trees are known for growing fast and being a strong presence in our yards, but even the mighty oak isn't immune to pest and disease attacks. The Mediterranean oak borer is an ambrosia beetle infesting vulnerable white oaks in our area.
I'm Dan James of the Davey Institute. Keeping your trees healthy is extremely important when dealing with infestation. Today, we're going to talk about how to protect your trees from MOB.
Mediterranean oak borers are destructive pests that enter the tree and begin tunneling in the upper branches of the canopy. While tunneling can be damaging, the fungal infection this pest brings with it is also detrimental to tree health. After enough time without treatment, this pest will multiply and spread to the trunk, eventually leading to the loss of your tree. Since MOB infestation starts at the top of the tree canopy, it can be difficult to spot early. If you have a tree in the white oak group, especially valley oaks or blue oaks, look for areas of wilting and dieback in the upper canopy, sawdust-like material on the branches or trunk, and entrance and exit holes. Other pests and diseases can cause similar symptoms, so it's important to have a trained arborist inspect your tree.
Much like any other pest or disease, having a healthy tree is the first step to preventing infestation.
If you have a tree that could be at risk, talk with your arborist about a plant health care plan. Proactive care for your trees will keep them healthy and less susceptible to MOB infestation. If you are already seeing signs of this pest, your arborist may suggest sanitation pruning to remove infested branches. You should not move infested wood, and it should be chipped as small as possible to avoid spreading pests to other areas.
If you're worried about Mediterranean oak borer or are interested in a proactive plant health care plan, contact your Davey arborist. We can help monitor pests and disease while maintaining the health of your trees and plants.